guys from the United States, from the NATO, and from the other allied country. They taught us basics. They taught us some specific tactics and some techniques to be effective. But also from 2014, we are taught that that we need to be very creative. We need to be tactically flexible and just to adapt with conditions, with requirements of situation.